about earthworms, like, our nose are over there, but right now we're observing our earthworms.
Uh-huh.
But I think we're going to put them in the same tank with the nose. But I'm not sure yet.
What do you think's going to happen if you put them in the same tank with the anole?
Well, I think the anole might eat the earthworm, but I don't know.
Put it back in there. Put it back in there.
It's like it's a little
Thank you.